Awesome cloak. Uncle Henry's reflections in Lydia's eyes. Her great, great, great grandfather. There's the bundle. Maaragas shield. Parrying shield. Talks about initiation for the gunai. That's a birak with the bone through the nose. Message sticks. Yirung, men's totem. A young initiate. And then Buram, our ancestor. There's Tirilli's shields. Absolutely beautiful. Another piece dedicated to Lynn Onus. Elements of Lynn, I've called that. And then, of course, the portrait on an original canvas at the family gave to me when Lynn passed away. Just a couple of small pieces. Prints there. They're all available. Put an order in. And of course the central piece, which is the stunning red gum coffee table with the glass top. We'll just go around the front. Father and son, Moongan and Lit. Appropriate. The elder and the apprentice. In this case, it's father and son. Yup.